This is a short overview video of the VMware Architecture Migration Tool, which is an open source tool that was co-developed between AMD and VMware. Easily moving from one CPU architecture to another requires automation tools. There are three fundamental steps in that process: planning the migration itself, and validating that all workloads have been successfully migrated. In addition to those fundamental steps, there are many secondary tasks that must be accomplished to achieve a successful outcome. AMD has created an automation tool to ease the migration process. This tool covers not only the fundamental migration steps, but also the vast number of secondary tasks that are necessary to ensure a successful platform migration. We spent a lot of time in the design process of this tool, and we wanted to make sure we had the features that our customers needed the most. First off, we provide fully automated cold migration from just a few virtual machines to many thousands of virtual machines. A lot of effort went into the validation of those VMs. And when they are moved, we make sure that VMware Tools was running when it was starting the migration and that VM Tools was running when it completed the migration. We also added things like process throttling, the ability to select a change window for migrations, email notifications, and syslog support are all built in. And in this world of IT, things don't always go according to plan, which is why we integrated a snapshotting and rollback mechanism into the process. Utilizing the tool is simple. You start off with a VM name, the cluster that you want to move to, the network, and the storage pool. Once you've sourced that CSV, we can actually go in and define the options at this point. You can select if you want to do a migrate, a rollback, where you want your syslog servers, emails to be sent, and how many parallel tasks you want to run. So you source an options file that you create, and then you can run the script. It goes through, validates the CSV, talks to the VMware environment, and then goes through and starts that whole migration process. I've got this parallelized where it's doing 10 migration processes at any given time. Now, this has been time-lapsed and sped up, but we are migrating, in this particular instance, 100 virtual machines over shared storage. The full migration process took right about 20 minutes. I think it was about 18, to tell you the truth. So we're able to migrate, you know, about 100 VMs every 20 minutes with this on top of shared storage. Once it goes through and migrates all these, it's also doing the validation of whether or not VM Tools is coming back up. It'll successfully complete and then generate a report, which will tell you what machines have been moved and whether it was successfully completed, failed, or rolled back. So why is all this necessary? AMD has released its latest Zen 4-based EPYC processors, which in this comparison gives you a 3-to-1 savings in server footprint when compared to the competition. That means that with 5 AMD servers, you have the same computing power as 15 Intel servers. Fewer servers means 52% less power, a 40% CapEx reduction, and a 60% OpEx reduction. If you'd like more details about these test results, check out the link in the video description. As I mentioned earlier, this is an open source project. You can download the source code at the following link on GitHub. And we would love your feedback and contributions to the project.